Now playing.
14 years ago, we can still remember Karen Davy.
1636.
Used to make us smile. She knew if we had the chance, we could make leave you
zero people.
And maybe things would settle for a while.
News now. App view finder. Notification dismissed. Stop recording video. Button.
Bad news on our doorstep. Adwikio once more crept. I can't remember if we cried when we heard about Tash McIntyre.
Zero people.
Were taken from inside the day. You know who lied. So why did Adwikio lie? Talk our confidence and power, but no safety inside. And for some reason, we just wish he would fry, thinking this would be the day.
Zero people.
To escape Adwikio's lie. Did James write the Book of Hate, or did he destroy our mental state? Like Cassandra told us so. And do you believe in untrapped souls, or is it you know whose control? Can someone help us to escape?
Zero people.
Soon. Well, we knew Adwikio was dim, cause we never should have got with him. He turned over the news. Every hour he would abuse. We were a lonely teenage system stuck with a blue sapphire and an open book. And all the power from us he took the day. You know.
Zero people.
We were singing, why did Adwikio lie? Took our confidence and power, but no safety inside. And so, some reason we just wish he would fry, thinking this would be the day that we try to escape Adwikio's lie. Now for 2 years, we could walk alone round the college until you know who he came and
zero people
talking me. When Adwikio, he treated me like we were his own property. Then a voice like Traherne's filled me with doom. Oh, and while the sod was looking down, he tortured half of us in town. Statements were overturned. No charges were returned.
Zero people.
As we were all still stuck in hell. Our previous host, Cashley Zarel. Adwikio said, never tell the day. You know who lied. We were singing, why did Adwikio lie? Took our confidence and power, but no safety in sight. And for some reason, we just wish he would fry, thinking this would be the day that we try.
Zero people.
To escape Adwikio's lie. Expected we were not protected, cause you know who left us neglected. 8 times worse, declining fast. He landed flat on the grass. The evil sword fell on his ass. And then McIntyre came to save us from that sword.
Zero people.
Now the only thing that James did best was get our phone back off Tom West. If we'd have had the chance, we could have thanked him in advance. But as Adwikio refused the deal, we want to know what he concealed. Can you recall what was revealed the day? You know who lied.
Zero people.
We were singing, why did that wiki all lie? Took our confidence and power, but no safety in sight. And for some reason, we just wish he would fry, thinking this would be the day that we try to escape what Wikio's lie. Oh, when we were all stood in one place, and you know who looked a disgrace, with no time left to start again.
Zero people.
So come on, James, be honest. James, admit. James, why on earth did you do it? 'Cause failure is, you know, who's only friend. Oh, and as we watched him turn the page, his eyes blew up in sparks of rage. No sparfer born in hell could break you know whose spell. And as the flames rose,
zero people,
into the night, and Wikio, they did ignite. We saw Karen laughing with delight. The day you know who fried. We were singing, why did that Wikio lie? Took our confidence and power, but no safety in sight. And for some reason, we just wish he would fry, thinking this would be the day that we try to end
zero people.
Wikio's lie. 14 years after you know who, and I wish to help survivors through.
Messenger, now, depersonalization, advice/view, notified, dismissed.
We wrote a letter to you.
Camera control status.
Asking why on earth he do such a bad thing, but to make us feel betrayed.
Zero people.
In the streets, survivors cheered. His mother cried, but his dad jeered. But not a word was spoken. Our links to him were broken. And the three things we admire most are acceptance, safety, and buttered toast. We saved the ones he hurt the most. The day.
Zero people.
You know who lied. We were singing. Why did that Wikio lie? Took our confidence and power, but no safety in sight. And for some reason, we just wish he was fry, thinking this will be the day that we try.
Zero people.
But Wikio's lie. We were singing. Why did that Wikio lie? Took our confidence and power, there's no safety in sight. And for some reason, we just wish he was through. Now we're finally free from you know who. Next one. Player
Zero People.
Version by Michael Jackson.
Now playing Jackson 5.
Nope. Play Earth Song, full version, by Michael Jackson.
Here's Earth Song by Michael Jackson.
<sighs> 1645.
Gotta wait for it to start now.
Zero people.
The Strength Song. The Strength Song by the Travelers System.
Zero people.
What about trauma? What about shame? What about you know who? Did I have myself to blame? What about mind control? Is it a crime? What about unknown touch and a love that wasn't mine? Did you ever stop to notice?
Zero people.
Tears we shed before. Did you ever stop to notice this shaken system with open sores? Start off now. Good riddance, Chloe, as we keel. Spoff off now.
Zero people.
Power over us now. What has James done to us all? Look what he's done. What about sacrifice and the scars we bear upon? What about Ketsia? Tea starvified. What about all
zero
the
people
that we tried but could not hide? Did you ever stop to notice all the pain we suffered more? And did you ever stop to notice this shaken system with open sores? Spoff off now. Get sprut now.
Zero people.
Get this now. Foamed off now. I used to dream I had a time without the scars. Now that I know where we are, although we've drifted far, spoff off now.
Zero people.
Get now. Get sprut now. Fill off now. Spoff off now.
Zero people.
Vomed off now. Vomed off now. Shomed off now. What about healing? What about the cure? Now
zero people.
My life. I can't feel you now. What about strength and love? I can now get through. What about freedom? It's my safety room. What about confidence? Knowing who to trust. What about you know who?
Zero people.
Trust. What about anxiousness? Overwhelming me. What about unknown touch? It affected me. What about his demands through his selfish need? What about my confidence? Now we've been set free.
Zero people.
Now frightened altars. Can't you hear them cry? Where did he go wrong? Someone tell us why. What about loss of joy? Have we been betrayed? What about health destroyed? Can't you understand? What about his awful plan?
Zero people.
Our safety plan. What about love again? Now our strength is back. off off now. Get big now. Spruff now. Get
zero people.
Next one. Play Battle Hymn of the Republic by the Houghton Weavers.
Battle Hymn of the Republic by the Houghton Weavers now playing.
Four years I've seen the coming of my new identity. It's been trapped inside for 30 years, not where I want.
Zero people.
It has caused the painful illness of dysphoria for me. That part of me is gone. Please do not misuse my pronouns. All the names I so have renounced. Please accept my name and pronouns. That part of me is gone. You have seen her in the windows of 107.
Zero people.
They have mended her an altar in the evening's darkest hours. You can read her exit eulogy within 1,000 hours. That part of me is gone. Please do not misuse my pronouns. All the names I so have renounced. Please accept my name and pronouns. That part of me is gone.
Zip up switcher. Camera. At camera. At
golden steel. As you deal with my abuser, so with you my friends shall deal. Let the hero born agenda crush the trauma they conceal. That part of me is gone. Please do not misuse my pronouns. All the names I so have renounced. Please accept my name and pronouns.
Zero people.
That part of me is gone. I have sounded forth resilience that shall never call defeat.
News. Now. Notification. Dismiss.
My time
stop deep. Recording
oh,
video.
Swift, I hope that you accept my true identity. That part of me is gone. Please do not misuse my pronouns. All the names I so have renounced.
Zero people.
Please accept my name and pronouns. That part of me is gone. In the beauty of the roses we were born for all to see. Through the light of self-awareness we found our identity. Let us live to make man worthy. Let us live to make them see. That part of me is gone. Please do not misuse my pronouns.
All zero people.
Names I so have renounced. Please accept my name and pronouns. That part of me is gone. That part of me is gone. Play Women Love a Bastard live.
Now playing Women Lover live by Country.
Zero people.
Better as a live version.
Stop recording video button. Time.
When I was a young child, things were kinda depressing. Finding out I can't see, and mum and dad splitting. And fitting in at school was just so bad, I often.
Zero people.
When I found my gender, I said, please accept my pronouns. So when I grew up at home or in some health settings, my dysphoria would stop me doing everything. Every time I came home and I heard the name I renounced, I said, that's not my gender, will you please accept my pronouns? Pronouns, pronouns, please accept my pronouns. pronouns, pronouns. Please accept my pronouns. I started on testosterone, so I transitioned faster than when I had my surgery. You must accept my pronouns.
Zero people.
So when I started on hormones, I had to hatch a plan to attempt to be a more authentic kind of man. I hid my true identity so no one knew at school. And now it's time I live my life and stop playing the fool. When they put me in pink dresses, I never once said yes. And at every family gathering, this put me under stress. It left me in the hover with suspected asthma, then found out it's anxiety related to my pronouns.
Zero people.
Pronouns, pronouns, please accept my pronouns.
Stop recording video. Viewfinder. Focus unlocked.
I broke down
image.
Halver, then I broke my, so my
double phone. Tap to focus.
It's because you won't accept my pronouns. Bought myself a Cornetto from Frederick's machine. And every time I licked the sod, it went all over me. We had a nan with heart problems who we miss a lot. We found her in a dressing gown and thought she'd lost the plot.
Zero people.
I did that race to raise money for my friend Matthew. I got my sister's toothbrush and replaced it with a dog chew. I rinsed it off with mouthwash and before she went to bed, as she brushed her teeth, I texted her and this is what it said. Dog chew, your toothbrush is a dog chew. Dog chew, your toothbrush is a dog chew. When she came straight in from work at 5 o'clock, tease her nouns. I came down late on purpose because she won't accept my pronouns.
Zero people.
I put myself in a box and I must concede. I made my sister sit and watch the human centipede. Well, last week I was the victim of a transphobic attack. So I forced her to order me food as a way of payback. But it all backfired on me and she walked out today to go live in a bed sit where sleepy spoffers stay. So then I send an iMessage to say the bread has run out. I sent her 10 on purpose because she won't accept my pronouns. Pronouns, pronouns, please accept my pronouns.
Zero people.
Pronouns, please accept my pronouns. If you ask me why I did it, all your queries would be outbound. I was only trying to prove a point. You must accept my pronouns. I was only trying to prove a point. You must accept my pronouns. And last but not least, there is it. Play While Shepherds Watch Their Flocks by Chaz and Dave.
Here's While Shepherds Watch Their Flocks by Chaz and Dave.
Zero people.
1658.
I claim my new identity, my old one's in the ground. The angel Castiel came down and power with me found.
Zero people.
Fear not, said we almighty dread, you know who's doing time. A message on this day I bring to you and humankind. To you in Preston Town this day is born of Pamela's line. The special
zero people.
Boy named Castiel, and love shall be the sign. The cis-born girl you there shall find, where you know who is laid.